Good morning, this is Dr. Gore. I'm going to tell you about my online training course in transforaminal endoscopic surgery, which I call as stitchless surgery under local anesthesia for the lumbar degenerative spine. What I would like to bring to your notice is, number one, we have been studying the spine for a long, long time, the lumbar spine mainly, and our study has concentrated on the anatomy as we understand of the interlaminar spaces, the facet joints, and the pedicles and the transverse process. We have not really paid attention to the foramina, and we have not really studied the spine from ventral aspect. There are hardly any papers in literature which talk about ventral overview of the anatomy of the dorsal structures, mainly the roof of the foramen or the roof of the canal. There's one more point which I would like to bring to your notice, and that is, we have been trained, and most of us have learned through errors. There's a big movement in training of spine where people say that you learn through errors. I personally don't believe that. We must learn through method. And for a surgeon, if you want to be very, very precise in your method, the main thing which is very important is the anatomy of the spine. So you must be very well versed with the anatomy of the spine. Now let me come to some overview of the contents of my basic module.